Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So today I'm going to bring you guys another makeup tutorial, but before jumping to the makeup tutorial, there's something I want to share with you guys. I finally have a studio light and a camera, so I was so excited. This is a surprise for my husband. I never knew that I would have a light and camera so soon, you know, because since I'm not constantly on YouTube. But he just gave me the surprise yesterday and I'm so excited. I don't know how to say thank you. So guys, let me just jump into the video. I finished wiping my face. So I'm just going as usual with my eyebrow. So I'm going with my LA Girl Pro Concealer. And I'm going to use my concealer again. So I will use this one to prime my eyes. I use my MAC Studio Fit just to set my face, and this is the NC50. So to highlight my brow bone, I'm going with this Essence by Bipa actually. So I'm just gonna use that to highlight my brow bone. So I'm going with this eyeshadow palette and it's by Kiko. So I'm going to use this color right here just to use that as my translucent color. And then I'm going with this purple, dark purple hair color, and I'm going to use the same brush. It's by La Mora. I bought this one at Amazon. It's perfect because I've been using it for years now. Since I'm not getting the dark purple the way I want it, I'm going to go straight into this palette, and as you can see the color is different. I'm going to pick up the very dark purple there. So I'm going to use the small blending stick. It's by Ebeline. So I'm just going to use it to make sure the purples blend well. So I'm going to bring it all the way out my inner V and then in my outer T dot. to make the side, the outer feel more intense, I'm going to use a dark color there. And I'm just going to slide it up towards the inner V. And I'm still going with my blending brush, the big one. So just make sure the side blends well. Then I'm just going with my concealer. And I'm going with some pink, because I don't want the purple to dominate. The light pink I've already applied. And now I'm going to use a lemon green there. And I'm going with my eyeliner, and it's also by Kiko. I'm going with my glitter, it's also by Kiko, and I'm just going to put it off. I find this glitter is not too good, so I'm going to take my eyelash glue. And I'm just going to add my glitter there. So I'm going to go with my white liner. So guys, I did my lash off camera. Now I'm just going to conceal my face. The reason actually why I love to use Beauty Blender, it's because I find that it makes my foundation to blend well, and at the same time it takes some product too for my face, you know. I really love using Beauty Blender more than foundation stick now. I don't know, it's been ages, like a long time since I used foundation stick. So I'm still going with my Elegant Pro Concealer.
Okay.
So I'm going with my contouring. So I'm going to use this, my foundation brush, to blend everything out. And I'm just going to go it again with my beauty blender to take some of the product out for my face. I'm going with my setting powder. So, my husband said I look super in this way. So now I finished setting my face and I'm going with my purple eye pencil. So now I'm going to go with my MAC NC50. I'm just going to dust out my face. So I'm going with my Sleek concealer and I'm going to take the darkest one in the palette, the darkest color, just to brush up my face more. So I'm going with my blush. So guys, I'm going with my lipstick. So guys, I'm going with my glitters. And I'll be going to apply my lash glue. Guys, actually this is not a must, you should do it. So guys, this is the finishing side of the video and I really hope you enjoyed the video with me. If you do, please don't forget to give it a thumbs up and also subscribe to my channel if you have not already done that. So I just created this look today. It's you just need to work your looks and create something unique. So that's the reason why I just created this look right here. Trust me guys, after everything, it's going to look so beautiful and you're going to feel and you are going to feel so much comfortable. Trust me, after everything you are going to feel so much comfortable, because now I'm really feeling so comfortable. I just want to thank you guys for everything. Bye.